I couldn't stop. I couldn't imagine not taking handfuls of pills every day. And it was just, it was such a dark place to be. And I had lost all hope. I needed a miracle. When I crawled in that door at the detox that day, my life changed that very day. I didn't know how they were going to help me. I didn't even know why they would want to help me. But I was ready to do anything that they told me to do.